top-seeded Warriors hosting Lincoln Southwest at Phelps Field. Hope team with a 7-0 lead, but on 4th and 1, the jump ball coming down to Jackson Carpenter. Silverhawks tied at 7. Next drive, Warriors junior quarterback Anthony Rizak calling his own number, going 54 yards untouched. And the Warriors up 14-7. Back and forth we go. Cal Newell with a 2-yard touchdown, but Westside comes from behind and moves on to the semifinal. They win 42-28. They'll play Grand Island.